The allegations are unthinkable. Authorities say a 7-year-old girl was gang-raped by a group of men at a party Sunday night while her 15-year-old stepsister watched and even profited from it.
The 15-year-old witnessed this, observed it, went along with it, okay, even to a point that we believe there was some currency that was exchanged and even money given to the 7-year-old.
Police have made an arrest. 20-year-old Gregory Leary has been charged with statutory rape and endangering the welfare of a child. Police say they're investigating whether he raped the 7-year-old. Residents at the apartment complex where the crime took place are furious.
That is unthinkable. A 7-year-old, she's 2 years away from being 5. That's like a 5-year-old kid. That's horrible.
Detectives are promising to identify and arrest every single person at the party. For residents, that can't come soon enough.
I think that's horrible. I think they need to be punished.
Even veteran police officers are shocked.
I wonder why not only how her sister allowed this to happen, but how a man could hold a little girl down and commit such a crime.
Police say at a party on Sunday, the 15-year-old had sex with several men. Then as many as 6 men attacked the 7-year-old, even threatening to kill her if she screamed or told anyone. The county prosecutor plans to ask the court to try the 15-year-old as an adult for her role in her sister's rape. Myra Lopez, The Associated Press.